Be afraid to blow up your lover's phone. It's the ones that are annoying that love you. It's the ones that will sit there and blow you up for hours and check on you 24/7 and annoy the fuck out of you that care.